Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Widi Ramawati. I'm from Mathematics Education of Muhammadiyah Profesor Dr. Hamka. In this video, I will show you Mathematics Education Jigsaw Method. In this video, I want to explain about statistics. I hope you like, keep watching, and enjoy this video. Bye-bye. See you.
Good luck. Here, I will explain the statistical material, which is looking for a single average value of data. Each example, determine the average value of the following data: 1, 5, 6, 4, 2, 4, and 6. To find the average value, the formula is: first, press insert the select equation, action, so it is bar. Display will appear like this, then write x equals x 1 plus x 2 plus x 3 plus up to plus x and so then we first block the data like the formula. So block insert select equation, so fraction it is, share it with lots of data, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, so it is 7, equals 1 plus 5 plus 6 plus 4 plus 2 plus 4 and plus 6, 28, block, insert, equation, fraction, it is, lots divided by lots of data, 7. So equals 28 divided by 7 is 4. So the average.
Guys, no, miss. Please collect your.
See
you next time, to me.
Please collect your.
I'm going to
need to. Right now. paper. Collect your paper.
Do you know a median?
I know, Miss. Yes, did you?
Okay, wait. The median is the middle value in the data, and the median is divided into two, namely odd and even values. Formulanya.
Okay, next. Do you know median?
I know, Miss.
Yes, did you?
Okay, wait. The median is the middle value in the data, and the median is divided into two, namely odd and even values. Formula add value median xn plus 1 divided by 2, and then even value median xn plus 1 divided by 2.
Oh, good job, Indy. And the last, do you know quartile division?
I know, Miss. Quartile division is the range of the three quartile themselves. Formula QD 1 and a half QD minus Q1.
Okay,
is a value that depicts a set of data that has a